And among these texts, we'll even find a kind of proto-Myers-Briggs personality inventory where, oddly, the Pukkalapanyati does distinguish 16 different basic personality types, just like the Myers-Briggs modern test does.